Ah, fuck. I don't know.
Dumb motherfuckers. Okay, well.
Your excretion is advised.
Fuck, shit, tits, fuck. There we go. That's better. Now my voice is being picked up. And so is yours. I can tell that at the bottom. Oh god, I peaked so much. Let me turn this down on my mic before I blow out the ears of my viewers. Well, hi, it's been a while since we've sat down and actually recorded. Most of the time, it has been quite a while. So basically, we're doing Would You Rather. Oh yeah, I gotta do it. Hello everybody, it's me, Mr. Lee Gaming 12, and today I'm joined by Senior Gold Wants to Game.
Wee woo.
Wee woo. And we're doing Would You Rather because fuck it, I don't know what this channel is, what this channel is, and we're gonna do this, whether you like it or not.
I'm here by not my will.
Yeah, no, I've held his family hostage, so.
Yep.
So,
would you rather play a game with Mr. Lee or have your family be held hostage?
Yeah, that's the first would you rather question. So basically, I don't know if you've seen other YouTubers play this, but
I have not.
The way we do it is we each have three lives. So in the top left of the screen there, it's going to be my life count with three Qs, and on your side, it's going to be three Dekus.
Okay.
And basically, they're like lives. So if you get, like, let's take this one for example. This is just a test run. So let's say I'd rather have X-ray vision so I can look at some titties rather than laser vision because I don't want to kill people, right?
Uh-huh.
And so a good 66% of people would agree with me, so that means I get it right, and then I don't lose a life.
Well, I mean, people want to see titties.
Exactly. That's why I knew it would go, yeah. But go with your heart and not what you think the percentage is. But, so basically, whoever loses the three lives, loses. Alright, so, would you rather, I'll start us off, would you rather have comically large feet, or have a commonly oversized head? So would you rather be a bobblehead, or would you rather be, like, a fucking clown, but have those actually fill out your shoes?
Because
if you have the oversized head, you gotta weigh your ups and downs for this.
I feel like if you have an oversized head, like, you're waiting for someone to, like, peg you with a rock.
Well, and then you gotta get through doorways, too. And if you have a comically oversized head, you're gonna... It's like moving a couch.
Yeah.
So you're gonna have to, like... Yeah, you're gonna have to, like... Alright, I'll grab the lower end of his torso, and we'll just shove the rest of it down here. Start beating it repeatedly.
We're just gonna pray he fits. I'm gonna have to go with the feet.
Go with the feet?
Because then I can at least fit through, like, doors.
And you know what they say about guys with big feet, right?
No.
Big shoes.
Oh, well, yeah.
Good job. 83% of people agree with you. Woo! Alright.
Would you rather only eat stuffing for the rest of your life or only drink gravy for the rest of your life?
Ooh. Well,
what's the calorie count of gravy?
Well, that depends on what gravy. Is it like white gravy or brown gravy?
Mm-hmm.
Because personally, I love white gravy. White gravy is fantastic, and I'm not a real big stuffing guy, so like.
That's funny. I'm inverted. I don't like gravy.
Eh. What about stuffing?
I love stuffing.
Okay. Well, that's good at least.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's bread.
It's bread. Yeah. It's basically just bread. Yeah. No. I couldn't stick with stuffing. I love white gravy. Like, I work at Whataburger now, and the gravy is the best thing they have there.
Is it really?
It's so good. Oh, it's so good. But I can only get it from 11 p.m. to 11 a.m. So normally I miss it, so that's I'm using that as buffering, so that way I don't eat there. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
First life down is me. You might be better at this than you think. Alright, would you rather your piss smells like McDonald's french fries or your poop smells like a Whopper?
Oh, God. I don't like either.
Does this clarify fresh or, like, old?
Is it fresh fries?
Does it depend on your shit? Because if it's, like, a good shit, does it smell like a fresh Whopper? But if it's, like, diarrhea, does it smell like, you know, shitty Whoppers that have been left out in the stove for a month?
I think the issue is that I don't like either company, respectively.
Oh, no, I hate McDonald's. You and I know that.
Oh, yeah. So it's, like, I don't like the smell of any of their food. Why did you have to yeet a good one at me?
You've been getting the good ones. Like, mine are like, oh, yeah, Delta, because this. And then, because I've had the smell of French fries constantly around me from McDonald's, so I know exactly what that smells like. It's also ruined my nose. So, like, I know what I'd pick, but then again...
I think I could tolerate McDonald's more than BK.
Really?
Yeah. I think I have to go with Mickey D's.
Ooh, all right. You haven't lost a single fucking life. Jesus Christ.
I'm going for a perfect.
7 beautiful golden letters. Perfect. All right. Okay.
Oh
my God.
Wow. Would you rather be awake during spine surgery and hear the bones crunching, or be awake when they twist an extremely broken arm back into place?
Oh God.
So, dude, my arm hurts.
Does it? So it's either. Oh, I didn't crack. Okay,
which version of Deku do you want to be? Do you want to be able to snap your arm in 12 or clef and twang your back?
Fuck, man. I don't know. Like, oh, because I've had a broken arm before, and that sucks. Like, just the pain from that. And I had to sit for, like, 6 hours because my dad was stupid. He's like, I don't have insurance. And my mom's like, yeah, but he does. Take him to the fucking hospital. So I had to sit with a broken arm for a while. I know what that pain's like.
And that blows. I've never broken a bone in my life.
It's not fun. Don't do it, personally.
Don't do it.
Don't personally do it. Yeah, no, I wouldn't recommend it. But I already have back problems, and I'm used to the sound of my bones crunching.
I mean, we hear your back all the time.
Exactly. Like, there's audio proof of it going...
If you go back through this channel, I'm 100% sure you're going to hear...
There's about 6 different times when that happens, and every time it's either... You know, like, me crying on the inside. But I'm kind of used to that already, so I think I can handle that. Fuck! Yeah, I just got perfected in Would You Rather. Fuck's sake. Man. I lost the first round. Son of a bitch. Alright, now we gotta go for round 2, because I fucking suck. Reset that scoreboard. It's the best.
Okay, reset that bracket.
It's a best of 3. Or best of 5. Back. Run that back. Alright, Jesse, this time you start.
I'm over here like, you're really putting my dyslexia on test today.
Yep.
Would you rather watch your parents be murdered in front of you, or murder the parents of another friend in front of their children?
Oh my God.
Oh no.
Well, not to sound like a sociopath, but
not to be a sociopath or anything.
But fuck them kids. Oh God, no! Because at that point it's not my problem, you know. Like
it's the kid's
problem. It's, yeah, like I might raise the next Batman, so in the long run, it might be a good thing.
I like how you think Batman. I was over here thinking John Wick. I'm not gonna lie.
I would never kill somebody's dog. Are you crazy?
A little bit.
That's fair. But yeah, no, I'd never kill another man's dog. I could never, 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 no, never. Children are a different story, you know.
Children's like, a completely different story.
You know, murder an orphanage, burn down an orphanage, or something. Like, it's fine, but I like my mom.
Video proof, Mr. Lee wants to burn.
That's gonna come back to bite me in the ass. I have a corporate job, sitting down at a desk. All of a sudden,
so
the guy walks
audio
in the.
Of you saying
you want to burn down an orphanage? About that. Sir, yes. We also have video live footage of you burning down an orphanage last week. That wasn't me. We have audio confirm of you saying you want to burn down an orphanage.
Still not me.
Deny it. False. It's gonna be exactly when I get into a corporate position, too.
It would. I could see that coming at you.
Yeah, I'd be like, all right, finally. The company's starting to look Mr. Lee's way. And then, sir, we need to have a discussion with you. Oh no, I knew this day would come and I'd jump out the building.
You just jump out the building?
Yep, with my paraglider, you know, like they do in the movies. And then I just fly off into my house that I bought in the middle of the mountains that no one knows about.
What you going with?
Yeah! Woo! Murdering children!
I want that clipped somewhere on Twitter, please.
Mr. Lee is a terrible person. That's the new hashtag.
Yep. Hashtag Mr. Lee exposed.
Oh, God. No, you can have so much to expose me with.
Darn, the hashtag Mr. Lee is over party already.
Yeah, I know. It's not even been a week.
That.
Would you rather have extreme narcolepsy or have a bad case of Tourette's?
Oh, God. So, I mean, I'm already an insomniac, so...
Yeah, so let's throw another thing in the equation here.
Yeah.
What would you like working alongside with that? Would you rather have narcolepsy with it or Tourette's with your insomnia?
Oh, man. I already can't sleep, and now you gotta yeet that at me.
Sure do. I've kind of forgotten what narcolepsy is. Let me, hold on.
I'm gonna Google this. Hold on.
Oh, uncontrollable daytime sleepiness.
Yes, that one, right there. Yeah, narcolepsy.
Ah, first point lost. Oh, get perfect. Fucked. Get fucked, idiot. Here we go.
Mr. Lee, would you rather have nipples that constantly change disco light, or have nipples look like diamonds? Like look like diamonds. I thought my dyslexia went off.
No, I have nipples that look like look diamonds. Oh God! See, this is a good one. I mean, that means if I go, like, dude, either way, if I go to a bar or a party, I'm going to be the life of the party there. You know what
so
I mean?
So instead of having to get the nipple tassels, you just have to whip out your nipples.
Yeah, and then I'll just go, doof, doof, doof. Hey, Jerry, shine your flashlight on my nipples. Bzz, 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 if they're diamonds.
So what would you rather have, your nipples changing or diamonds?
Because diamonds, I could actually, you know, like... You know the saying, like, my nipples are as hard as diamonds? That would be literally at that point. Like, what if they glow even more whenever it's cold?
Oh,
do
no.
Do they change on temperature? Because if it's like a disco light...
I think they just get sharper.
Oh, but if it's like a disco light, does it change colors depending on my mood and temperature?
Oh, that'd be kind of cool. It's like if you're happy, it's all like the warm colors.
Yeah.
It's all the cool.
And then when I'm actually like raving or snorting cocaine, it's just like a rainbow of different fucking colors. Oh, dude, that'd be sick.
Oh, why did you get this? This is a good one.
What the fuck? You all are dumb motherfuckers. They aren't diamonds. They look like diamonds.
I want to know why people are like, oh, dude, my nipples have to look like diamonds. Haven't you seen Steven Universe? Just look at his stomach. That's what your nipples would look like.
10 years ago. 7 years ago, deleted. Someone might... Oh, let's look at the comments. Some might want to steal my diamond nipples, and that would be uncomfortable.
Ow. They're not actually...
Yeah, they're not actually diamonds, you dumb motherfuckers.
Mr. Lee, would you rather be stranded alone or be alone with someone that you hate? So you're just alone with me, then?
Hey, I don't hate you, you fucker. I only hate you sometimes.
That's okay.
So if it's a sometimes thing, then that's fine.
Magically, I just reappear on the island. Yo, what's up?
Ah, God damn it! Like, it swaps out for who I'm hating at the moment. Like, motherfucker.
See, if it was like that, at least you get a variety of different people.
Right? And here's the thing. There's quite a bit of people that I absolutely hate. So, and some of them are female, so there's hate fucking, there's a...
Hate sex.
Hate
oh,
sex,
man.
You know? And then I could just beat the shit out of them if I really needed to. There's somebody to talk to, at least.
I
you know
the person you beat the shit out of is at least male.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. Just making
Don't
sure.
Don't worry, we'll clear that up.
Transition that super awkwardly.
Sorry. Mr. Lee does not beat women. Making that clear, the Mr. Lee is over party has started.
I'm gonna get that trending.
Please don't, because then people are gonna be like, "Oh yeah, this guy's an asshole," and I'm gonna be like, "I didn't do anything.
It was a joke." I don't even know who this is.
It was only joke. Why you have to be mad?
It's only joke.
It's only joke. Why you mad? That's when they kick down my doors and arrest me and shoot me in the fucking cock.
Ow.
You know, but I'd rather be stranded on someone with that I hate. Because I hate being alone for, like, if for a long period of time. I'm a normal... Well, no, I'm not a normal person. Let me take that back. I am a person that enjoys my solitude. So, like, don't get me wrong. There are times when I just want to say fuck everyone and, you know, don't do anything. But
well, everyone gets that way.
Exactly.
Like, it's human nature to want to take a break from people. That's why, like, when people get upset with it, it's like, you shouldn't.
Stop tweeting at me the minute I fucking talk about it. I have my phone right here, you ass.
I sent Mr. Lee over the Twitter message. Hashtag Mr. Lee is
I'll screenshot it and put it on the screen.
Yeah, there you go. What was the last stuff you said? Oh, wasn't it the piano?
Yeah.
Yeah,
boom,
it's the piano.
Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, no, I'd rather be stranded with someone that I hate, because then at least, you know, there's... Yeah, if anything. And then, who knows, we might make up. And become...
And then they disappear for another person.
And then variety, yeah!
There you go, yeah.
Alright, cool.
Okay.
I have lost track What's of how many lives. Yeah, so have I. Fuck, I think you and I both lost one, because you lost your perfect and I lost one.
Yeah.
If anything, the editor will get it.
You're the editor.
I know. I've been wondering if anyone actually picks up on that, if I'm being completely honest. Because you know how I'll throw in little things in my videos where it's like, oh, well, yeah. In the orange text or whatever, it's like, oh, look at this. Mr. Lee is an idiot. Like, sincerely, the editor. I wonder if anyone actually knows if it's me.
I mean, I'm Chris and I do, but hey.
Oh, yeah, Chris and
I'll
you do.
I'll keep track of the score on a calculator.
There you go. Cool. So we're at 2-2 each now.
Yeah,
let's just go with that. If anything, editor me will just fix it. And I got an extra life. Yeah. Dumb fuck pops
Roll
up on the screen.
My dice!
Okay, would you rather have 300 horses or a car with... Oh, that one's dumb. I'm going to skip that.
I skip that because the car wins by default.
Yeah, I'd rather have a nice car. Sorry, I'm not a horse man. Or
yeah,
horse
sorry,
girl.
I'm not a brony.
Well, I mean, if I'm playing them's fighting herds, I might be.
Yeah, if we're playing them, I might be changing soon.
Well, shit, guess I'm a brony. It's like when... there's this meme I saw. It was like, it's like liking Hinata as a kid. 9-year-old me, and he's stepping on a rake, and then it kicks up the rake and hits his face. It says 20-year-old me crippling hentai addiction.
Oh no!
So it's the same thing. It's like liking Amy Rose or thinking Amy Rose is cute as a kid, and then stepping on the rake, and it's like me 20 years old accidentally becoming a furry.
I have friends who try to get me to watch that. What's it called?
Beastars?
It's on. Yeah, and they're like, you should watch this. I'm like, dude, I feel like I'd become a furry.
Here's the thing. Full disclosure, I watched it.
Okay.
Not bad show. I get why everyone gets a furry because of it. No, I get it. It's... Trust me, I get it.
Okay.
I have to repress the furriness that is trying to get me to become, and I'm like, nope. Not having sexual thoughts about that rabbit.
All you have to do is just be like the Persona 5 cutscenes. You just rip off your mask and let your first stona.
Exactly, yeah. Like Mr. Lee watching Beastars is a completely different Mr. Lee. You know?
I want to go over all of Persona 5 and redub it. So every time they say Persona, it's
Fursona! I'm a just furry!
Yes, we got him to say it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no, that's going to be an audio clip. They're going to clip that audio. I'm done.
You should get that as your raid sound effect.
Oh, God, no. No. No.
So which... Oh, man.
You know, here's the funny thing. You know, I'm glad I haven't set up my donation thing for Twitch. Because you know how, like, the minimum is, like, $1 for a donation, right?
Yeah.
I forgot what I had set for my donation sound effect. Because when I made it like a year ago, I never...
It probably was Waluigi, wasn't it?
No. It was right when Plant was released, like announced. For
the Piranha Plant?
Yeah. And so I went, oh, that's pretty cool. And then I found the whole Fortnite dance one where the Piranha Plant. Yeah, that. And so I said, well, I'm never going to get to the point to where people are going to donate me because they feel like it. So I set it to the Ear Rape default dance noise.
Oh.
And I was testing my sounds a couple, like once or twice, while I was trying to edit some things. And so I thought, what if I put my donation out here? I'd actually be dead. Would you rather always be late or always be unprepared?
Oh, that sucks. I've been both, sadly, in life.
I'm always both, so...
I've been both, sadly. I know what it's like. It really depends. Like, if it's, like, with the job I have right now, they don't mind if I'm late. But if I'm not prepared, like, I'm just screwed. Like, the whole night is just hosed.
Well, think of it this way. You gotta be specific, too. Like, is it, like... like 30 seconds late, or is it like 30 minutes late?
Yeah, see, that's the big difference too. Like 30 minutes late can cost you your life.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like they pull out a gun and shoot you for 30 minutes late. Like just the bang, you're 30 minutes late.
I just walk into the bowling alley. They just got like a slingshot with the ball already in it. Like when he walks in,
nail him, boys.
I think my manager would hurl a bowling ball at me, actually.
Damn, your manager's beefy as fuck.
The issue is that, like, I guess if you're not prepared, like, I'm not in school anymore. Let's be realistic here. I'm not going to college. Fuck that nonsense.
Yeah, no, I agree with you, and I'm in college, so.
I don't need to be in debt to work at McDonald's.
Yeah, no, I see, and I am, and working at Whataburger, so if that says anything.
So, I think being unprepared is better.
Mm-hmm. Wait, you mean so being late, or do you mean unprepared?
Yeah, unprepared. I think unprepared is just better.
Okay. Haha! That's a life lost!
Damn. It's 2-1.
Hell yeah.
Secretly, Lee's editor's like, no, it's 1-1. You're just both stupid.
Secretly, Lee's editor, who's actually still Lee,
hires Chris to edit one video.
He edits a couple from time to time. Like, the arcade shenanigans are his. Like,
oh, okay.
That series is his edits.
Ah.
Yeah, like, so the only thing I do is give subtitles.
Would you rather use only Windows ME for the rest of your life, or use only a 16-inch CRT monitor?
Well, fuck using Windows ME. I can at least work with a monitor. Fuck that.
That monitor size is bad.
Yes, it is. But you know what? There's enough adapters and there's enough shit to where I can turn that monitor into something decent.
So to be fair, I also, like, it's only use that monitor. Not to sound like cheating, I could plug an HDMI into it, into a TV. TVs aren't monitors. You can fight me. Don't at me on Twitter.
To at you on Twitter.
You want to be the first one. So yeah, I don't know. I think the monitor's just better.
Yeah, honestly, I would take the. I'm going to take the monitor.
Take then the it monitor,
could.
See what
then it could be a melee champ.
That's really close.
Yikes.
Yeah, I think the seller. I'd go with seller. I think you would have some shit down there to protect yourself. Everyone, you're just stupid.
Break the gown out.
Break the gown out. Reset the bracket.
Reset the bracket. All right, Evo Grand Finals, last round.
Oh no.
All right, this time we'll start with me.
Mr. Lee, would you rather lose your mind or lose your significant other?
No, I don't like that. I'm gonna skip that one. That was not a good one.
No, not really. I was gonna say, do you have either?
Oh, hey! Rude!
I love you. I don't. Make sure you go to Mr. twitch.tv/MrLee, gift sub him 5 subs so he cries on stream.
You're gonna be the one person on that fucking island after this keeps up.
Okay. There it is. Would you rather have to kill 3 of your neighbors?
Oh no!
Or kill one of your own.
Fuck that, I'm killing the neighbor's pets. That's not even a question. I would never kill Tater, my sweet little pupper.
Paused for a minute, so it just paused at 11. I'm like, it's tied.
Oh no. No, fuck that. That's not even a question.
Oh my god. Fuck. No, I wouldn't kill my own dog either.
My sweet little fat girl, Tater.
I'm stealing your dog one day, by the way.
I know.
That's good. That's our neutral game's pretty good. Mr. Lee, would you rather eat all the carpet in your house? Or eat all the wooden tile in your house? Is there any carpet in your apartment?
That's the stupidest fucking thing I've ever heard.
So is what? There carpet in your apartment?
There is in Tony's room.
You gotta go to Tony's room to pick up that carpet.
Fuck, man. Like, what kind of a question is this?
Okay, so let's break something down.
Okay.
You can actually eat carpet. I know that sounds dumb. It is edible, and you won't have to deal with any, like, medical problems.
Technically, everything's edible if you boil it hard enough.
Yeah, but tile and wood could get sharp corners, and you don't need someone to pump your stomach because you had a thumbtack or something.
But what if I eat enough of it to the point where I evolve like a panda, and I'm able to eat the sharp corners?
Become Big Jiggly Panda.
I am the real IRL Big Jiggly Panda, except I'm actually part panda, and not just for a name.
I actually have his panda hat.
Really? I didn't know that.
Yeah, I bought one.
That's so cool. But no, I like, does it, is, okay, does this depend? Can you cook it?
I think you could cook it. I don't know. Do you want to saute your carpet?
I mean, it might make it taste better.
That's fair.
If I put enough seasoning, if I put enough seasoning on it, like, I won't even be able to taste the carpet. It'll just be like salt.
Yeah, that would work.
Cool. Okay.
Okay, cool. That's a dumb one.
I love it. That was fucking funny.
That's beautiful.
Okay, are we still at 3-3?
Yeah, we're still 3-3.
Okay. Okay, Jesse, would you rather win the lottery or live twice as long?
Oh, God. Okay, so here's the issue with this.
So would you rather live to be 60 or would you rather win the lottery?
I'm only living to 30? I have 10 years left?
Yep. Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You're going to get hit by a bus on April 21st, 2030.
Oh, no, I guess I'm not leaving my house anymore. So here's the thing. If you live twice as long, everyone you know and love, probably including your kids, will die before you.
Mm-hmm.
Money, at least with the money, realistically, what I want to do, I'd give that shit to charity. Like, dude, panda reserves and shit, here you go.
Well, hear me out, though. Like, you give some to charity, yeah.
Yeah.
But before you do that, you buy a house.
I buy a fucking car because I still don't have one.
Yeah, you'd buy a car, you'd buy a house, and with the extra $10, you can go donate to charity.
The extra $10. I think the lottery's better.
Yeah, no. Okay, I agree.
This is when I...
Yeah, okay. No.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, their neutral game is on fleek. They just
footsies, footsies, footsies.
Mr. Ree, would you rather only use a Mac or only use a PC?
I think that's a given.
I think that's a given.
I'm gonna let you do the next one.
Mr. Lee, would you rather be...
Nope.
Would you rather talk in an auto-tuned voice or talk in a stereotypical grandma voice?
Now, these are good ones. I like these
ones. Can you do your intro in a grandma voice for me?
Hello there, it's me, Mr. Lee Gaming 12, and today we're playing some Street Fighter Third Strike, sweetie. So here's the neutral game. I can do standing jab, which is +3 on block.
Can you do the auto-tune now?
I don't think I can do the auto-tune, but I can do the echo.
Oh, God.
Let's see. Like, because I don't, you know, I need that app to where it, like, voice modifies your voice in chat.
I need to download that too, yeah.
It costs money, though, is the only thing.
I mean, so does Minecraft Dungeons, but that doesn't stop me from the fact it's on my computer now.
Oh, you got it on PC?
I got it on PC, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna have to get it soon.
Yeah.
Mugney!
Back to Visto. So what would you,
Because talking in an auto-tuned voice would be pretty badass.
He says that he's the life of the party at the bar again with his diamond-shaped nipples.
With my diamond titties that reflect light and my auto-tune voice going,
one more time, I'm gonna celebrate.
I hope you edit that so it's auto-tuned.
Yeah, you got it, Buster. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll look up. Yeah, no, like, as funny as Grandma Lee Gaming 12 would be, you know, Mr. Grandma Gaming.
I think Mr. Auto-Tune Gaming 12 would be better.
Yeah, I think so too. I'd probably get more viewers.
Yeah, this neutral game, man.
Yeah, we're doing great. Okay, here we go.
Oh, no.
Would you rather be punched by Saitama from One Punch Man or face the penance stare by Ghost Rider? Either way, you're going to die. Let me clear that up.
Oh, crap.
So you either gonna get punched so hard that you explode, or you'll get the penance stare where your soul is wiped clean and you are basically sent to hell.
Okay, so which one's faster?
Oh.
Let's be honest here.
Because the penance stare is a slow process that goes through every sin of your life in an instant.
Yeah, go...
Wow, this guy just really loves playing his arena brawlers. That's a sin.
This guy masturbates a lot, my god.
I guess one punch. I want it quick and easy. I want it over.
And then you could at least say you died in a badass way, you know, like...
Yeah, I picked the fight with Saitama. Are you goddamn kidding me?
Damn, that's stupid. What are the comments?
Wow, I lost the neutral game.
Instantly die and go to heaven, or instantly die and go straight to hell. No one said you would die. No one said you would die. He's right.
You die from penance. Right? Don't you die from penance?
I think so, yeah, because you go to hell. Either way, fact check, you know, like...
I'm gonna quickly...
I don't fucking watch a lot of Ghost Rider. I mean, the Ghost Rider...
Here's what I do, is I don't like Ghost Rider, so...
I like Ghost Rider as a character, and unpopular opinion, I like the Ghost Rider movie with fucking Nicolas Cage.
That movie's good. What are you talking about?
Everyone hates it. Everyone fucking hates it. Did you find it?
No, you don't die.
Oh.
Once Ghost Rider has revealed all your sins and pain throughout your life, you will then repent for them. Once you have atoned for all your sins, then you have true peace of mind. Well, I didn't fucking know that.
Well, neither did I. Either way, death is instant, so...
Yeah, repent for your sins or die. Well, I guess I die.
Well, and then there's also, like the guy said in the comment, like, it didn't say you would die. You know, yeah. Like, so technically you could just live with the 1,000 agony pain of that punch.
That is true.
And then you wouldn't have to face your sins.
Yeah. Mr. Lee, would you rather be in jail for 60 years or die?
Woo!
Yeah, that's such an easy one, God.
All right, you do this one. We're not gonna count that last one.
There it is. Would you rather have a stretchable leg or have stretchable arms?
Ooh, because if
basically I have you're plastic, man.
So, but only half plastic though. But
yeah,
if I have stretchable legs, then it could finally be 6'2".
Wow, that's what you're going with.
You can finally be taller
than me.
I can, you're right. I can look Shaquille O'Neal in the eyes if I wanted to. At face level. The little short person in me wants to click legs. But having extendable arms would be badass.
I don't know, man. You gotta do you.
I don't want to just do it for the meme.
Do you, Bill?
I remember that's one of my favorite parts in the Shovel Knight series when I was editing that, was the little fun fact of the day, Mr. Lee's short as fuck, he's only 5'4". I'd gotta go with the arms, though, because then I could, like, I could do so much cool shit with that. I could literally be Luffy. You know,
yeah,
like...
You'd be half a Luffy, because you can stretch his legs.
Yeah, I'd be half Luffy, and I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
Like, I get...
Luffy's the shittiest shonen protagonist.
I thought Goku was...
Nah, dude. Fuck One Piece. You got 939 episodes. Go fuck off. Just end your show. Mr. Lee, would you rather never be able to touch anyone again, or never be able to talk to anyone again?
Oh, God.
To be fair, if it was me, I would just choose talk, so then people can't bitch.
Yeah, that's fair. But I like talking to people.
I know you
do. And I like touching people.
That's what came out awkward.
Yes, it did. Please don't take that out of context.
Mr. Lee party.
Mr. Lee is over party on the screen once again. I'm getting canceled because this. Still gonna upload it.
That should be. You should put that as the title.
The hashtag Mr. Lee is over party. Would you rather?
Yep.
Yeah, that's fair.
So.
I mean.
The issue is that you're very much an extrovert.
Uh huh. So I do both of these a lot.
Yeah.
I guess I can learn sign language. Fuck!
Yeah. Oh, it's 2-2. The neutral's been broken.
It's 2-2.
Do 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 do.
God. That's horrible.
That's a little sad.
Nope.
Nope. I barely use either of them.
Would you rather every movie you watch replaces the lead role with Nicolas Cage, or every song you hear is performed by Nickelback? This sounds great!
Oh, God. This is not good for me.
As a guy who unironically loves Nickelback, and as a guy who actually likes Nicolas Cage's acting, like,
okay, so
this is
I
great
like
for me.
Cage acting. I don't like Nickelback. No.
But just imagine, like, Naruto being voiced... Or like the My Hero ones, the My Hero Two Heroes movie, but instead of Deku, it's Nicolas Cage.
Deku. Oh God, I actually kind of want to pay to see that. I have to have Nicolas Cage as every role now. He could be Captain America, Iron Man.
Oh my God! Wait, what about the Avengers?
He'd just be all. Of them.
He's just all of them. Oh, that's brilliant, actually.
Mr. Lee, would you rather be credited with the intention of the wheel?
Invention.
Of the wheel, or be credited with the invention of the internet?
Be credited for the invention of the wheel, because with the internet going on right now, like, they would
be
like...
About? Did you give us hentai?
Granted, yes, but I also gave you... Never mind, I'm going to stop talking now.
I heard that.
I'm going to stop talking there. Fuck.
It's 1-1, ladies and gentlemen. He just whiffed his level 3.
Evo Grand Finals, here we go. They're both building meter.
Oh, no.
Would you rather see how or what created civilization, or see how or what ends civilization?
Yo, okay, so I'm going to be realistic with you here. I don't really care how civilization was made. It could have been the Big Bang. It could have been God, whatever you want to believe. I want to see how the fucking world ends.
Ooh, yeah, that's close, though.
That is really close.
It's very close. Like, that's...
I'd be more interested in, like, watching whatever puts us out of our misery.
Like that one episode of fucking Futurama.
Yeah.
Yeah, where they just basically reset time.
That shit was good, though.
That was a good, yeah, it's a good show.
Would you rather raise a family with Samuel L. Jackson, motherfucker, or raise a family with Vin Diesel?
And when I see you again. easy. Easy. What the fuck is wrong with you people? No! Who the fuck? Hold on. No! I would much rather raise a family with Samuel.
So I would too, but here's the thing. Vin Diesel's a really good dad, like his kid and everything.
Okay, and? Like, great and all. Samuel Jackson, I'd wake up to, good morning, motherfucker. And then I'd cry and be held in his arms as he assembles the Avengers and, you know, says, say what again, motherfucker? And then we go out and do shit. Like, that'd be aw. Fuck you guys.
He whiffed all.
That's it, boys. Evo Grand Finals. Gold wants the game. Takes the first Would You Rather Evo 2020. Woo-hoo! Online tourney.
Yeah!
Oh, that means the thumbnail is going to be Would You Rather Evo 2020.
It's got Mr. Lee's canceled party and you just sad me just holding a belt like, yeah!
It's that one meme where I'm happy and chugging the beer and it says third place. You've seen that meme, yeah?
I've seen that.
Yeah. Oh, I'm pissed!
I'm kind of sad for you, because one, I would raise a family with Samuel Jackson.
Yeah, fuck Vin Diesel.
Vin Diesel finds this video. Okay, give me a hold of this
Mr.
kid.
Mr. Lee's over party. Fuck this kid. Fuck this kid. I'm going to raise a family with him. Get him in here. I'm going to show him why I'm better. Well, that's... that's the... What a fucking interesting video this is going to be to edit.
I was sitting here like, dude, I'm gonna lose.
This happens every fucking time you say that.
Okay, so for those of you who don't know, my secret tech is when I'm losing, I go, I'm gonna lose, and my ultra instinct just kicks in.
And then he fucking clutches it out of fucking nowhere. Yeah, I hate it. It pisses me off.
Because I'm not allowed to talk when we play games.
This is also because I try that tactic and I get bodied no matter what I do.
Yeah, you go, I'm going to lose. And your opponent just goes, okay.
Oh, nice. Free win.
Free win. Dope.
Hell yeah. Easiest Evo win of my life. Are you winning, son? Yeah, Dad, I'm at Grand Evos, or I'm at Grand Finals at Evo 2020.
That doesn't mean shit in the end of the day.
No, it doesn't. Anyhow, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I want to thank my friend Gold or Jesse here stopping by, playing games with me in this stupid bullshit, being an amazing individual that he is. You can check out his Twitch channel in the link in the description below. And make sure to use Mr. Fuck, hold on, I fucked that up. Make sure to use... I know I have it, I've been doing other stuff. Make sure that you can get a grip with Fade Grips. If you use code MrLee12 at fadegrips.store, you can get 20% off your order today. Also, you can go check out the new Mr. Lee Easy merch at merch.streamelements.com/MrLeeGaming12. And there, I know you did. You were one of my first people to buy it, so thank you.
I'm going to take a picture when it comes in.
Oh no, yeah, it's going to be so fucking cool. I'm so excited.
Oh, yeah.
The stickers work as car stickers, do you know that?
Oh, I wish I ordered one now. I should go order one.
There's two types of stickers in the shop currently, and Jared gave me the idea for the other one. And the other one is just use code MrLee12 for 20% off. Not at Fade Grips. It just says blandly in the most bold and boring and bland gray font you've ever seen. It's great.
That's my phone going off. I'm sorry if you heard that. Yep.
But yeah, so thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to check out the Easy merch in the link in the description below. And I, if you guys like this video, let me know. I'm more than happy to do more stupid shit like this.
I'm gonna body you in the next tournament.
Fuck you. Oh, we should do this as a group thing. That'd be fun.
We could. That'd be nice.
We could have brackets set up.
Make it an actual tournament.
All right. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will catch you around later. Fade to black.